I just want to say before this video starts that to Bella, Jack, and Ariella, this video is not for you. Click off now. Stop watching because this video isn't for you. Go away. Goodbye. See you later. Love you. Hello, everyone. What's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is Vlogmas Day 21. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. And today I'm going to be going Christmas shopping. No. Yeah, it's a little late. I'm not going to lie. But hey, better late than never is what I was always taught as a child. I'm going to Target, Walmart, and Michael's to get some stuff. Okay, I just did my eyebrows. I think I'm gonna keep my eyebrows, lips, and mascara because I don't have time to do everything because I need to go. I just had therapy, so that's why I didn't do my makeup fully, and I was running late for that too. Otherwise, I would have done my makeup, but I knew it would probably get cried off. Let me see. I haven't tried this yet. First of all, it's really thick. Oh. And very pigmented. It smells like, I don't know how to describe the smell. It smells good though. It's some sort of candy, but I can't think of the candy to describe. This is what it looks like. As the light turns and glows, you can see that it's shimmering and also shiny. And gold. It's hard to portray that, but I'm gonna finish this and then go. I'll catch y'all when I'm in the store.
There's literally one car here. Oh my goodness. I just got to Target because I came back to get Jack's Christmas gift. There's literally one car here, which is absolutely ridiculous. Guys, I lost Ezra. Here you are. Oh my goodness. I couldn't find you. Yeah.
Okay, y'all, I just went shopping. A lot of the stuff I got is just big, but like I got bags upon bags of stuff in there, of course. That's not a bag, but whatever. I got a lot of stuff. I need to clean my room because this stuff takes up space. But I have a few questions. One, how do you wrap a blanket? Okay, it came like this, right? Right? But I want to wrap it. Like, I want to put it in wrapping paper. But I also don't want to make it obvious as to what it is. But I don't have a box. Maybe I'll put it in a... I don't know. Maybe if I put it in a grocery bag with some empty... I don't know. I wanted to make it look weird. So, like, nobody has a clue what it is. But I don't know how I'm going to do that. But yeah, I got this blanket for Bella. It's a 6-foot blanket, I think. This one for Bella. And then... They didn't have a lot of colors. I didn't even look at what the design is. Hopefully, it's not, like, ugly. It's not... It's just a comfortable blanket. Like, this, you know. And then I got... Because Ariella, she's not, like, small, but for, but... And then I got this one for Ariella. So I got these two. And this one has cute little pom-poms. And, yeah, so I think Ariella... Hopefully, Ariella will like this color. But, yeah. These is what I got. And then I got fuzzy socks for Ariella and Bella. The big ones, like these. And then... What else? Oh, and I went to Michael's and I got Ariella some bracelet making beads. I still don't know, like, cause, let me, this came with two, yeah. I'm pretty sure like with these, you just take them off and then they can use them for a bracelet however they want. This is pink shell Haishi. So I got this and this. At Michael's, and if you're gonna get arts and crafts stuff, I would say Michael's does have pretty good prices, and they have crystals. They sell crystals too, so like crystals that you can use for bracelets. They had a kit of crystals that I was gonna get, but for one, they didn't have the holes for the bracelet, so I didn't ended up not getting that. So yeah, that's what I got. I'm gonna start wrapping because I'm giving all of this to them tomorrow, and y'all. I'm shell shocked by the fact that it's this early. Like, it's just crazy to think that Christmas is like tomorrow. Christmas is like 3-4 days away. Cause they both said they wanted fuzzy socks, so I got these. Cause
It came with two, and these are some of the best fuzzy socks you can get, in my opinion, because they're so just cozy and warm. The first thing I'm gonna wrap is this, because I know it's about to be easy to wrap just because it's a square. Like, it's a pretty uniform shape. See, my like dilemma is this box is only so wide, but this roll, maybe if I do it, what, how is the one way you do it? I'm so lost. Guys, the truth is, I really don't know how. Oh, wait, okay. That's not enough. Anyways, yo, this is. I'm gonna time lapse this because it don't make sense for me to show you me struggling. That is it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to turn post notifications on to get notified the next time I post. Comment down below video suggestions or ideas. And follow my Instagram, which is going to be right here. And I'll see you next time. Peace.